pull my heart out of my chest. Train my mind so I forget. Sink your teeth into my bones. Dig me out, then fill the hole. Tear me apart. Tear me apart and watch it burn. Tear me apart.
Hey, what is going on, guys? I'm Lord from RSB Productions, and I'm here to show you the new method on how to do the zombie rank glitch. First of all, you're going to set it though as when you start up Black Ops 2, it goes to the campaign screen, not the multiplayer nor zombie. Now on to the glitch. First of all, you're going to join anyone your friends that is in a zombie lobby, and then you're going to sign in a second controller as a guest. Once that's done, you're going to click circle with your first controller, and then you need to go up, and then it should say leave party, then press X with your second. This should make you back out to the zombie main screen. From right there, you're going to spam X and then sign into the account that has the rank that you want. And then once signed in, you should see your rank. This does not require a lag switch or anything. So as you see, that's the rank. Now, for this rank to stick, you're going to join any lobby. It has to be an online lobby. You're going to join one. And you have to be put in the lobby. It's going to need to stay waiting for people, not like joining. So when you join a party with people, or just say waiting for people, you're gonna press the PS button, and then you're gonna sign out of PlayStation Network. But make sure auto sign in is off too. So as you see, I signed out right there. Once you've signed out, you're going to go to your user all the way to the left, and you're going to log out of that user. Now, once the screen loads, it should say you want to log out, and you have to confirm it, and then you're going to log back onto the account now. Now, as soon as I log back on, see, it doesn't sign in automatically. You're not going to sign in till later, or else it won't stick. The shotguns won't stick. Then you're going to open up Black Ops 2 and wait for all the cutscenes and part of the campaign to open up. Just wait till all that is done. And guys, if you're not watching this on my channel link will be in the description below. Now once all the cutscenes are finished, the main menu should pop up. I'm gonna press start. Then you should get this screen, just click zombies right now. And wait for it to load up that screen. Once that's loaded up, you'll be able to click play online, and then you have to sign in. This is the part where you sign in. Click play online, sign in, and then the account should stick. So thank you guys for watching. If you're not already subscribed to my channel, also subscribe to RSP Productions. And if you want me to do it for you, just send me a PM, like a message, that what's your account info and stuff like that, and I'll send you a message back. So guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Please comment, rate, and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. Peace.